During the bleakest days of COVID-19, teacher librarians at Grossmont Union High School District met often on Zoom, pursuing a longtime dream.
A district-wide reading program that was available to everybody in the district.
So this is the homepage.
Students like Mackenzie Smith signed up for the online Growing Readers Summer Reading Program.
Are you ready?
Which district librarians created.
Think about yourself as a reader.
Promoted.
It's completely free.
And launched for summer 2020.
You could do audiobooks, Kindle books, online, articles, magazines. There was like a posting board and you could talk about books that you've read.
You'd be like, oh hey, I read that book too, you know?
Interactive for sure, but creators wanted even more innovation. Gamification.
We had already been aware of the gameful.me program that Mike Scotchko and Mick McMurray developed.
District teacher Mike Scotchko won the Classroom of the Future Foundation Inspire Award in 2013 for creating a gamified coding program with quests and rewards for completion. They applied it to the reading program.
There's little sounds going off every time, like we click and we get our coins or our gold.
Complete more quests to earn more XP to level up.
It was turned into this whole like competition. There's this leaderboard.
The quests varied in time and effort.
Check out this audiobook service. Here's how to connect to the San Diego County Library.
In other words, how to access resources for reading.
It's not just a high school skill. This is a life skill that they have now.
And at the end of the summer, students used their rewards to buy books, pencils, donated items the librarians collected.
This just like blew my mind.
The program is ongoing and its impact in 2020 immeasurable.
I honestly think that helped with my students' mental health when we were all stuck at home.